The billiard ball simulation is a simple chaotic system that has those, you know, strange attractive properties. So imagine hitting a billiard ball, and the time between it hits two surfaces on the pool table, that's like one period of a sine wave. And then you do that really fast, and you draw it yourself. Let's see if it makes any sound. You see the screen? And there's bugs as well.